Alright there, Jeff Carter here, and today I'm in my Carter's kitchen and we're going to be doing some more cooking for you. Today we're going to be cooking cottage pie. Now cottage pie is different than shepherd's pie. Shepherd's pie is lamb and cottage pie is beef. So come on, let's go. Here we've got 5 pounds of potatoes into 2 pans, cut up nicely, and we're now gonna bubble them away until they're nice and soft. So we're gonna put the lids on and just let them cook until they're nice and soft. Okay, while the potatoes are boiling away now, we'll just chop an onion up and get that ready to add to the beef. Okay, just chop them up roughly, just like that, same with the other ones. And away we go. Right, we're going to chop some carrots up into nice little bits, just like that. Okay, let's add the carrots to the pan, just like that. Okay, add some water to the carrots and add some salt. Right then, they look done. Just test them and push a knife in, and if it goes straight through, they're done. Right, get the carrots on and bring them to the boil. In the meantime, drain the potatoes in a colander and get them ready for mashing. Now the potatoes are back in the pan, add some butter. And some milk. And now give it a good mash. Oh, look at them. Nice and creamy. Now fry off the onions. Just keep stirring. Okay, they're fried off enough now, so put them to one side and then we're going to start on the beef. Okay, we've got the minced beef now, and this is 750 grams of British mince meat. Okay, so we're gonna add that to the pan. Okay, add the beef to the pan. And give it a stir until it's nice and golden brown. Right, that's nearly done now, so add a spoonful of tomato paste puree. Okay, and some Worcestershire sauce, just a nice little glug. A bit more puree there. Now add some beef stock. And just give it a good mix. Add the carrots. And add the onions. Stir it all in. After 10 minutes, add some frozen garden peas. Just like that. And stir them in. Oh, it's looking good. And I like to give it a good glug of soy sauce. Right, now it's cooked, it's time to add it to the oven dish. Now add the mash on top, lovely and creamy. Look at that. Whoa. And just smooth it all out to the edges. Just like that. And now fluff it all up with a fork. Just make some peaks. Just like that. And finally, just sprinkle a little bit of cheddar. A little bit of cheddar cheese on there. There you go. Wonderful. Okay, let's put it in the oven now for 20 minutes to 25 minutes on 200 Fahrenheit until it goes nice and golden brown. There we go. Oh, this looks done now. Wow. Oh, that's lovely. Look. Wow. Right, let's take it over here. Wow, look at that. Right, let's see what it looks like. Wow. Look at that. A little bit more. So there we have it, cottage pie. And it's a great wholesome food for, you know, winter nights or a winter warmer. And it's not expensive to make. It'll do for about 6 people, that. Absolutely fantastic. Stay tuned for the next video on Carter's Kitchen. And until then, the main thing is, keep smiling!